I think it has a positive influence because more and more a broader count of people will be involved in the process, and it's not a closed job anymore to regulate internet, and that will become important for the future, I think.